these MCs. My standing man here, Jay Aaron. He's pumped. Okay, let me see that. What we're gonna do also is hand out these karaoke sheets. I want everyone to pick a song, mask out the words, and we're gonna do this fun, crazy thing. It's campy, I think. I think it's campy.
What do you mean? These are my 10 favorite songs.
Oh, yeah. Good. I think people really want them.
Somebody does. Next, we have a good friend, John Yennis. Everybody say hi to Jess Colo, who just walked in the
room. Hi, Jess Colo. Where
is
John?
Hi. My problem is that I'm used to singing on the subway, so I can sing loud. I want to do a sing-along. So are you ready for a sing-along?
Rock
Street. Working my way down the road. This is a song I'm sort of most infamous or famous for, whatever. It's called Love Me, I'm a Liberal. So I'm going to teach you the chorus. You're going to sing at the appropriate time comes. And I'll sort of not make that time come. actually wrote 2 months ago. It's become newly appropriate this week. And it's helped me survive the last few days just seeing it sort of helps, I guess. It's called Blaming the Victim. Just to make it absolutely clear, I think blaming the victim is bad. Somebody booed me after I played this one.
Thank you.